New one and fuck, I love it. Stream? On Z stream. It's not working. But we do have our Twitch. Well, our primaries are still working. It's just the oh. Maybe? Nope. Still on everything. I wanna say it's probably just this link because I haven't, it's been over a month since I've logged in. Yeah, 61% win rate at 49 games, still bronze 2. What the fuck? See, I'm telling you, there's just something really broken about this this system. So, you know, every single time you see even a game on like the high elo and stuff like that, they say like, dude, if you have like over 50%, you're good. If you have over like 53-54%, you should be scaling out of every fucking, you know, matchmaking game on a consistent basis. It's just not true. It's just really not true. It's just not. Ooh. Let's go. I can get there. Miss the XP. Man, we'll get the kills, but at least I need the XP. Don't want to push things way right there. That's the problem. There, ADC. Well, I mean, it's smart, but it's not smart, right? Mm-hmm. Ooh, actually, Kate, I got the kill, which is good. Really wanted a fucking Percy back. Damn it. I mean, I don't think Jin will get most of them. He'll probably lose a couple. Maybe like one or two he lost.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, but. That she just damn it. It's just not gotten caught. And you wonder why fucking supports pulled her fucking hair out. Because of these stupid fucking moves. She was right here. Thresh is right here. She knows I can see him, so she can see him. Oh. What do you want me to do? I only walk so fast. Oh my god! No! If that landed, that was- ooh, nice!
Shut down.
Ooh, no. Shit. Oh shit. I've already wasted too much fucking money on potions, but it's probably the first thing I should do anyways. Because I use potions early in the game so much. I'd say this Jhin and this Thresh should be easy for us. Ooh, hi! What the floop? She didn't get any attack fucking items, did she? She's a rookie, Kate. Huh? She didn't get attack. She got attack speed. And as an ADC, your primary role is attack damage. Come on.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy rampage.
Come on, bro. Like, that's just plain, clear, obvious bait, bro. Like, obvious base you can get, honestly. Like, one of Simpsons for the boy, but god damn it, that was as plain and clear and fucking so easy to tell that that's bait. And he just fucking took it. This ADC is not experienced enough, even though she has a good win rate. I think she has a good win rate because she probably had a good partner. Yeah, it's fine. I'd rather fucking Veigar get it.
You have slain an enemy.
Try to save him. He's actually doing pretty good though. Live. I know I have red. I don't know where the fucking it is. Tanks. I'm really scalable tanks, but tanks. Yeah. Oh. Chin, always the chin. ABC is just need so much to be wanted. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm like, there is somebody else there, so.
Your team has destroyed a turret. We ain't in Ben.
Got no wards, dude. Why does she always go that way? Come on, Kate.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I'll do the one just so that I get it. Everything else should be easy fucking AD defense. Ooh, yes, no bueno.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill.
I think I'm going around trying to get him, but he'll kill me. He will kill. Why didn't you put that up first? He hit pocket. That was good of him. That was. What are you doing? Oh, so trolling. What a fucking troll, dude. Literally just... rewards. God, somebody go fucking after the goddamn ADCs and fucking... I mean, I'm a general deterrent. Like, nobody really wants to just come up and you're like, oh, well, there's a Leo. Let's fucking go. Well, he has the ADC right there. But if I'm alone, fuck. Dead. Overpush. Straight out overpush. Again, when I don't have fuck AD.
Shut down. Thank you.
Hover mid. This ADC is driving me nuts, bro. I should do good moves. And I should just blow it completely. Like, right there. Easy fucking backup. Like, come back us the fuck up, bro. Where'd your fucking team? And she goes for a fucking minions. Like, wow. Yeah, well. Yeah, motherfucking soul. Oh, why, Garen? Why? Like I said, always strive for the fucking short game, but Garen and I can fucking handle the long game. We're both freaking high scaling champs, so. Once I start not giving a damn about fucking letting them have their CS. So. Get the power down. Four. Your team has destroyed a turret.
An ally has been slain.
Get there anytime soon, dude. Get the first tower, let it go, bro. Just the first goddamn tower. Let it go, bro. Oh no, Garen. Okay, he's gone.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Aw. If he gives me the experience, right? Oh, dude, Garen's fucking. Yeah, he's gonna get it. He's on that rapage camp.
Shut down.
Thank you. I'm not really in range. I mean, I signal it all. Signal and everything.
Enemy quadra kill. Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
This game's ours to lose, honestly. Stupid bleed effect. I mean, team overall, like, you see their numbers, is fucking, they're good. However, dude, we are late team. Much is scary.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Yeah. Unfortunately, this Baron just kept on going fucking in hard, man, every single time. Team Death. Rush even beat me. I can admit that, because look at that. I got 212 and 12. He's 410 and 32. Like, that type of fucking incredible difference in KDA is just beyond. And even with that, we still had a chance to win. Oh, so many lost chances, dude. This Kate was just non-responsive. She just kept on wanting to get the a little extra minions here. And we got fucked up over there. Yeah. That selfishness of Kate fucked us up. At least for many of the plays. Not all Kate's fault, but many of the plays were. Hey, love. Pretty much it worked, but hey, still not working. Figure that one out later. So, I'm a little depressed today. Found out my little guinea, the last puppy remaining to be adopted from my Cali, got parvo, so I had to leave her at the vet today. For her to be kept there, it's pretty life-threatening. The only reason why I didn't even, like, vaccinate them yet is because they were supposed to be adopted. And she's been, like, one of the ones that's been, like, at least five different people have, like, come and said they're gonna take her, they love her, they're gonna take her, and then all of a sudden, they don't have their shit together. Like, they lose their jobs, or they're fucking, have their, what is it? The rental that they own, or that they're at, doesn't allow pets, or just a bunch of fucking bullshit every fucking time. At this point, I'm like, fine, you know, I've already had her since, you know, 18th, and one extra puppy, I'm already used to her. She's used to me, like, I can keep her. I have one of my friends that's still working her ass off to try to get her adopted, because she also knows the situation, but... Sony, I think. Oh, but he's Yumi! Although it's, yeah, two big assassins, so yeah, I'm gonna go with Tank.
The dawn has arrived.
Honestly, the big thing with Draven is that if I stop him, if I stun him right before he gets his other axe, he doesn't get the secondary axe. He only has one axe of really strong attack. If my ADC can just fucking say, we got this, then we got this. Actually has a good KDA though. Really shitty kill spread, but really good KDA. She's probably just been matched up really shittily. We'll see. Maybe she knows micro open that macro. Playing under the influence.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Ready. Well, have two drinks. They're bourbon, so they're much stronger. And as a guy that hasn't drank in a while, it touches me very much. Debut, you can touch me. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I was thinking about drinking when I was already over there. I was dropping my puppy off to the vet, so I was just like, you know what, just get home. And so I got home, then I realized I need to come to San Diego, because tomorrow I gotta go to an appointment for medical stuff that was actually supposed to be done today, but because I had my puppy issue. So anyways, so I had to come down to San Diego for this. And so I got here. I'm just really fucking impressed. Ooh. Fucking Yumi. Really old. Let's go here, so. Where she even got that. Oh, Yumi knows what the fuck he's doing. She's poking the pancake. Come here, you little shit! Or you are not running from me, you little fucker. Ah, she ain't got shit. I already know she ain't gonna do shit. Come on, poke you! And... because she can't do shit. I mean, her entire thing is, I'm gonna ride on somebody else's back. Actually, I'm glad. Yumi is just straight out like, I'm out! Like, oh shit, he's fucked, I'm out. Dude, we are so AD heavy. I mean, technically they are too.
An ally has been slain.
Like, I got close enough. It should have fucking got it. And it just didn't. Our mid is really fucked up. Not really that bad, actually.
We got bot lane pretty much under control. Top lane's actually Tryndamere's so far.
Yeah, our mid lane's gonna be the biggest issue. They're a little bit more balanced than we are. We're just pure AD, dude. Collapse on us, you know, Draven needs to anyways. He can spin them fucking things. The ding-a-dingies, the ding-a-ding-a-dingies. Up there, somewhere with it.
You have slain an enemy.
Yeah, it just keeps on being a fucking stall. Because she keeps on hesitating, man. She keeps on thinking I don't have her fucking back when I do. Getting this extra fucking speed, so it's gonna make it. Yep, I gotta go. Like, yep, I gotta go. I let her know. Stupid. The more I learn about the West, the less I know. We honestly have had very little gank. Long way around, thank you.
An enemy has been slain.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, like, watch you miss that one. Want to stay there?
Killing.
me, love me, say that you love me. Fool me, fool me, go on and fool me. Love me, love me, pretend that you love me.
Sorry. It's the only thing I thought about that. Battles can fuck me up because I've been, well, I mean, this will help against them, but won't completely stop them and still hurt. Now, there we go. At least they got one kill. That's interesting how I got it when I just turned away. I don't know. Okay, well, I mean, their support. I mean, I'll report that, dude. Oh my god, come on, why can't you guys kill him? Not happy about that death, but you know, what else?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Victory! Bought it right before it blows. Your shit sucks. Oh Jesus, come on. Don't kick a guy. Don't kick them when they're down. Come on. I mean, it's not an impossible elo to escape. It's just a fucking pain in the ass elo. Because you get people that are like, they think they're really, really fucking skilled, and then they just suck balls. And then you get people that are actually skilled, but have no fucking confidence in themselves. So yeah, silver and gold is just That's all I'm gonna say. Thing you're wrong, once you get into like fucking platinums plus and diamonds and shit, it's doesn't really too much change. I mean, there's everybody has an ego. Like, still, like any kind of game that's like competitive, everybody has an ego. I have a fucking ego. It's all rage sometimes too. But you know, look at the other day. You're really gonna change your life now. I was gonna say, I'm like, I think he's gonna say. Idiot. One of the first chances I ever fucking played the league. Problem is, I never get these kind of skins that I actually care for. And you know what? Fuck you, hate them, right? Here it is, fuck, too. That also looks cool. And between these three, my galley is supposed to be broken right now, too. I can put Garen's part, too.
Oh yeah, bro! Demacia! Ugh.
This is about the, you know, gonna go out, this is about the time you do it. I mean, if you play a clean video game, your team always has a chance. It just depends on how stupid your fucking team can be. Especially the ADCs. And don't get me wrong, I don't really play a real game. I play a pretty aggro real game. But we should win! Like, we should win! You know? Like, I put in wards, I put in the fucking situations, I ping my fucking guys, and they just don't listen. They just are like, oh yeah, he's just pinging me. Nope, I'm not just pinging me, I'm letting you know what's going on. Yeah, get aggro. Freddy homie! Sup, bro? I'm trying, bro, but these ADCs are just not really pulling through. So I constantly have to come back up, leave myself an opening. It's really hard as a Leo. They had first pick, so yeah, sure, why not? I'm gonna say that my ADC probably doesn't have a lot of experience.
The dawn has arrived.
My bad. Yeah, I probably should offer my ADC first, but what? That's not the ADC. That could look good in that ADC, Ash. Bane? I don't think Bane's looking good today. Nothing particular in Smash, huh? So nothing, not pro, not negative. Because his counters are... actually have a 58% win rate, my Leo. Out of this many games, a 58% win rate. Like, get me out of this fucking ELO. Get me out of this fucking ELO. And like, I go on like 5-game win streaks, but then the fucking system just switches gears and just kills me like 10 games straight. Like, I don't know. I don't know what it wants me to do. This is 55, but if you actually go on my profile and go right up for my Leo wins and percentage wins, I have 58 with Leo. This is brought down because of my Senna and primarily Senna and Lux games. Even though they have amazing KDAs. So times that I played Senna in, well, maybe not Senna particularly, but Lux for sure. I have great KDAs, but my team just sucks balls. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Like, I end up being the support fucking damage carry.
Minions have spawned. That is the sound of inevitability.
Okay. These 20% are not great. Bane's got a 22% win rate. I got double armor. I basically had to armor up right off again. That. Ow. What they're gonna do, they're gonna poke us out. Be patient, we win. Well, technically you should, because you're not patient. Don't push. Just last hit. I can probably sustain. Sustain. The XP won't go to waste. That's, I think ABCs, they all need to fucking know this. It's just, if you start pushing, especially early game, like, I don't care late game, you know, after we get our six, do whatever the fuck you want. But pre-six, bro, like, don't push the fucking lane without your support, dude. Like, you're fucking us over. You're fucking us over hard. And you're gonna fucking blame us because we're not level six. Like, dude, you are, like, literally fucked us over. I'll see you. She is going straight for the fucking primary ones that I go for. Makes it hard for me to fucking get her to get the CS for her. Got this now.
Steel as any machine. An enemy has been slain.
Problem is, this Vayne is really aggro.
Enemy rampage.
No mid. Supposed to be my six, not her six, by the way. But yeah, whatever. Ah, shit. Dude, 10 and 3, we're already fucked. I mean, we're 6 out of 3, so yeah. Trying to play safe from now on. Makes no fucking purpose to fucking go balls deep when we're fucking getting ganked by everybody every fucking time. Very jungle, huh? And I will see it through. There are
an enemy is unstoppable. An enemy has been slain.
How is Rammus getting fucking... He's getting outganked. He's getting out fucking played. Just left, right, up, down, side, side. Left, right, up, down, B. Start. Oh no, she's going down. Like, I don't get fucked. That bitch is going down. Okay, now it's too close to the fucking. Could have had it earlier. No, I missed it. Wake up and go like, oh shit, I'm a tank. You know? Just a thought. Just a thought. I mean, when. What for you?
Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy rampage.
Jesus.
An ally has been slain.
Dude, okay, this is ridiculous. This is one of those fucking ridiculous games where fucking Riot just really wants to fucking test me. I'm not playing a clean game for sure. Oh, what the fuck?
Shut down.
Courage is staring down the barrel of evil and not getting gunshot.
An enemy is legendary.
The team has no idea what the fuck they can do, and they have no idea how to fucking ping. Like, it's an impossible game. It's just an impossible game. Pissed all around at it. And honestly, we had an advantage here. Vayne was definitely eager, so I was eager. But then we were just getting fucking ganked by fucking mid and JG the entire game. It was just insane. We just couldn't do shit. That's one of those games where it just exhausts you. Tires you out so much. You know what? As a matter of fact, I am so exhausted right now because of that game. I'm just gonna take a little break. That actually could be a good intro into whether or not I want to go out tonight. And I kind of do. I kind of want to socialize tonight. So we're gonna go cancel this and we're just gonna take off.